buildings are not a very good system. The lake looking a bit green with algae. When I was there in 1992, there was a controversy as to the name. A lot of people wanted to call the university the Perth University. I wasn't even sure who Edith Cowan was, but it tells me here. Peter Cowan was Edith Cowan's grandson and an Australian author. The Cowan home, a sculpture garden, a very large nursing education center. Well, we're heading back to Joondalup to catch the train. We get to the front of the university. Don't go away. There's no other place where you belong. Don't go away. There's still substantial construction in the area, and the university looks out on the city proper. Lots of new modern office buildings are going in. We reach an ultra-modern Joondalup train station. We get off at Leaderville and go to J.B. O'Reilly's Irish Pub for a Guinness. Mark chats with the owner, who's always there and who's very friendly. We head the rest of the way home on a cycle path, completing a 30 kilometer journey at an average speed of 14 kilometers an hour. Thanks for joining me on this afternoon excursion to Joondalup. Have a great day.